And welcome everybody to another episode of Dragon Quest Builders 2. And today, well, we're going to start working on tablet targets some more. And petting zoo, builder room up somewhere high, more meadows, forests, build a farm. These five different crops. This mountain's gotta come down. But I don't know if I can. Oh, I can. You know what? I think I'm gonna level this mountain here. Do I have any boom bombs? Doesn't look like it, unfortunately. So what am I going to need to make those? Let's see, those are fireworks. Don't want the small things, I want the big explosives. Can't you see him building here? Of these so far. Let's see where they are in my inventory. There they are. So let's okay, that one didn't do anything. That one's better. Yep. Oh, looks like the growing different types of crops just needed time. but I'm still in the process of demolishing the mountain, so yeah, we'll still be back. We're back. That's gonna take a while. But I quickly set up our lovely W fence here. And I'm just gonna go through and plant one of each of the seeds that I currently have. Let them grow. So that hopefully I'll be able to turn around and set up proper farms for them. Go there. Next is let's start taking a look at these tablets, and we'll start working on the first one. Okay, petting zoo. I need an animal house next to a playful park. So let's see what we need in here. If I even have an animal house or a playful park. Does not look like I do. Actually, what do I need to do for blueprints? Mountaintop table, irrigation station. Okay, so I'm going to take a look and look up what these two specific things are. That's not what I need. I'll be right back. Okay. Crap. Found it, and then I lost it. Where was it? Oh, there we are. Animal house. That one needs pet bedding, pet bowl, and a haystack. Grab the pet bedding. I actually don't think I do. bubbly bath. Trying to work here. Don't think any of these are the ones I need. These are all lights. Pebbles. And haystack. So I'm also gonna want I don't want to build with. Well, first of all, let's get let's get 20 of these. Do I want to go with? You know what? I got unlimited marble, so get some castle wall up there. I guess I can go put that away. So, let's see here. Did you actually go and whack it there? No, you didn't. Oh, let's put this thing in here. Let's see, let's use this as part of the back wall. So we're going to get our hay bale there. We're going to put our pet bowl there. That gives us the animal house. I didn't even know that one was... Well, I guess that makes sense. Where's the first one? Yeah. beloved builder. Okay, so that's one achievement now. Got a couple there today. Okay. So the next is a playful park. So let's see, you're already up, so... Playful park, I need one bench. Do I even have any benches? Big table. Those are all tables. There, bench. Let's see.
Yep.
And one tree swing set. I don't remember where. I think that's it, but I'm not sure. Okay. Two flowers and two plank pathways. I don't even have the ability to make. I don't think I have the ability. Yeah, that's what I need. And two flowers, any. I think I'm probably going to need to turn around and grow some. But luckily, I think I've got some in here that I can grow. Not knowing I'm looking at. Those are working out. Torch. Okay, that makes sense. Put one there, two there. I'm gonna want some dirt. Thank you. I need to plant a tree in here. Okay, now, definitely gonna have to take a look at that because I don't think I can quite make it just yet. So let's take a look at the next target. I know I got the whole, oh, you gotta build something up high, but, yeah. Okay. That stuff's growing. Away. Yeah, well, that's not gonna work. Okay. Well, let's take a look at the next tablet target. Can't do that, grow some wheatgrass. Where'd we get wheatgrass? Sail to Boston Bay. Okay. So we have sail to Boston Bay. Else I'm gonna need. Well, let's pull those out just in case. Bed. Pull that out. Just some random build block. Just in case. Hey, Grass, where are you? And it's sugar cane, isn't it? Yeah. You know, for something that's supposedly supposed to be all I need, there's remarkably not a lot of stuff that looks like what I need. Actually, really have no idea what I'm looking for. So, until I do find out what I'm looking for. So that one's going to be out until I can figure out what the hell this Wayglass thing looks like. So let's make some more meadows, and then we can work on forests. One more meadow. Any more night soil kicking around? Should probably build more toilets. I'm just gonna go sleep. I guess I'm not. Okay, where did those beds go? Okay, start getting the rest of this stuff plotted out. And my ideas for this episode has just not been working. Okay. That should get a lot of these going. Kicking in. Yeah, 44 so far, good. And I have 7 of 10 crops, which arguably is still better than what I did have. You guys are coming all the way over here to gather water. Okay, I'm betting those two need...
Yep.
Right, you guys need underwater. Gotcha. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to replace this stuff with like castle walls or something. Something they won't try to dig or find. Okay, let's actually take a look at the tablet target. I'll keep working on some of this stuff in the background. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna cut the episode here. Let me know if you guys actually want to see this stuff, or you want me to continue on the storyline. And I'll work on this stuff in the background. So, yeah. Till next time, everybody. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I really have no idea what I'm doing today. So, hope you had enjoyed today's episode, even though it was just... you know what? I really gotta make up my mind a lot of times. We got another island we can go explore, so let's just go take care of that. And like I said, I'll start working on a bunch of this in the background, and if you guys want to watch it, let me know. I'll hold off until at least for another week or so. Okay, let's go take a look at the Ryan Erie. Probably gonna need them. Grab that. Ooh. Magic crystal? Yes, please. Oh, that's just bunk. Yay! Knock it off to sleep. Mind giving me my agility back so we can keep going? Seriously? Come on. Don't need to be this slow. Thank you. That's nothing. I do not want to deal with you. Thank you very much. Knock that off. I was researching that. I'm gonna need you. Ouch. Need to go away. Oh, Jeez, enough with this stuff. Ooh. You're one of the ones I need. And you are too. Okay, good. You know what, I'm gonna get to you, just be on safe side. Builder? Yep. And here's a person. Now the only reason why I'm gonna continue looking around here, but it's if I find a merchant. That's when I'm gonna turn around and, yeah. The silver will be gone and the merchant will be in. Won't bother giving her a good sword until we're back at Okay, so I got snowman something or other. Everyone looks like I'm looking for structures. Where's the snowman? You wanna build a snowman? No, I just wanna find one. Need to find that pink guy. There's obviously some sort of structure I'm supposed to look for. There's like another giant ass individual that wants to try to wreck my day. I'll eventually go hunting those things down, but it's a simple factor of I really don't want to deal with it. Try to tangle with them. Okay, so there's a bunch of banners over there. Maybe one of them is going to be the banner I'm missing. What's the banner I was missing? Off we go. Okay. Crossbow.
Yeah! Yeah!
There's pink dye, so there's not a lot more going on.
Hi!
So, there should be a spa stool somewhere, maybe? There we are. So I just got three more items on left on this top list. So where I'm gonna find a popsicle, I have no idea. Haven't seen tree stump yet. Can't find one. Take one. Okay, so I need popsicle and some sort of bird. And a snowman, and there we go.
Yeah.
So I just need a popsicle. I just got three items left. It's actually been a pretty good run. So where do I find snowman? There's one. At least I think that's what I'm after. So I got popsicle and... one other item. Still don't know what that item is. We'll just chuck over here and if I don't spot it, then we'll head off. Okay. We're gonna head back now. Yeah, I didn't bring one, I brought two. Okay. So, I think I'm gonna wrap it up here. I know I said it earlier, but yeah. So thank you all for watching, hope you enjoyed today's episode, and I will see you all next week.